On October 26, LGBT groups held a press conference to urge legislators to legalize same-sex marriage as soon as possible. LGBT groups believe legal recognition of same-sex marriage will keep them from being second-class citizens.
Shouting slogans, LGBT groups called on President Tsai Ing-wen and legislators to legalize same-sex marriage at a press conference held on October 26. LGBT people said they do not want to be treated as second-class citizens, hoping to achieve legal recognition of same-sex marriage. Currently, there are three versions of bills on same-sex marriage. Most LGBT group members support the bill proposed by DPP legislator Yeo Man-yu. She aims to amend the section on family of the civil code, changing marriage between a man and a woman into marriage between two people. Same-sex couples said they are moved by the legislative support of same-sex marriage. Six of the seven new grand justices approved by the legislative yuan on October 25th take an open attitude towards same-sex marriage. LGBT groups hope that the grand justices will rule in favor of the same-sex marriage and that amendments to the civil code will be successful. They also hope that Taiwan can become the first country in Asia to achieve marriage equality.